So today we're gonna make a ratatouille, like that. It's comfy, summery vegetable, it's lovely. We're eating like that with bread or with a bit of rice, whatever. It's very nice, it's very hot. It's just fresh, and I've put a little bit of lemon. It's my little touch, which I like. And yeah, that's it. So let's make it. So we're gonna start peeling the onions first. Get a rubbish box. Check, bit of garlic. Two bulbs. Two cloves. This one is quite fresh, so I don't have to remove the germs inside.
You stupid.
So let's start to cut the onions. Oh, it's very blunt. Let's turn the pan. Little garlics to go in. Chop it up a bit little. There. Okay, so that will go straight into your pan with olive oil. A good amount of olive oil to just to glaze the bottom of your pan. Okay, while that heats it up, we're just gonna do all our veg. So we have two aubergines, five courgettes, which I cleaned before, for pepper. So let's do the aubergine. Gonna leave the skin. Some people removed it, but I leave it on. I'm just gonna do some small dice. Voilà. It could be pretty rough, right? So we have the aubergines. Let's do the peppers. Up. Remove the inside. Okay. The little willy. There. And I chopped it up a bit thinner, this one. It's changed the shape of your vegetables. Change my knife. It's very bad in place. Yeah, up. So that's our pepper, Rasta color, green, yellow, red, lovely. Let's stir our onion. They don't have to caramelize, just blanch, cooked. But it has driven my virgin oil, so do not hesitate to put more. Olive oil doesn't hurt. So let's do our courgettes. That goes in a bin. And we're just gonna peel the courgette, but we're leaving some of the skin. So one every two, like stripe. So some people will do with bacon, so or lardon, thick smoked pork belly. So you put at this stage some pork bellies, small dice, smoked, and give a nice flavor of smoked ratatouille. It's nice to keep it vegetarian with no meat. So this one we're just gonna do probably half. And we'll cut, not too big chunk, but quite generous, because it's melting when it's cooking. Oh my god, it's very slippery. Oh, I've done a little puny. Okay, so we got our pepper, aubergine, courgette, just missing the tomato. So you see, it's just a little bit colored. So at this stage, we put the peppers, all of it. Let's warm everything through, and then we're gonna put the aubergines. So during that time, we can cut our tomato. That's the only tomato I could find. I had to run to my neighbor. I forgot the tomato. Well, no, my wife did. So tomato, just slice. So slice of tomato is good. The only tomato I could find, if you find very real tomato, nice and red and tastier. It's not really the season at the moment. Okay, so I had 6 quite small tomato, yeah? Should do. Oh. Okay, we're good. So this is has warm flow. Warm, yeah. Well mixed with the onions. We kind of soften a little bit so we can put the aubergine. And now we're gonna season. By seasoning it now, it's gonna just take all the juice out of the vegetable. I was going to say fruit. So let's get a bit more salt. Okay, bit of pepper. Ratatouille nice pepper, it's nice. Okay. We still cook it on high heat. Good. The next step, we're gonna put the courgettes and the tomato. Okay, so now the ratatouille, I've put a lid, I forgot to say. It has steamed up, and as you can see, it's a little bit juicy, but not so much. See? So now we just want cover it a little bit with water. There, not too much. Just to help it to comfy in its own juice. Voilà. It looks like a bit more watery. But then we're just gonna just let it simmer. Very low heat. Until it's ready. Let's check the seasoning. More salt. I know you shouldn't, but I like to put one lemon, a slice of lemon, and it gives just so much freshness. So I think we're gonna do that, yeah? Just to say, just a bit more citrusy, yeah? And that's it. We'll come back to it in 1 hour. Okay. So, as you can see, this is a simmer for 1 hour and a bit more. All nice and comfy, a bit still a bit juicy. So let's plate it up. We can remove all the thyme on the way we are eating it. The lemon. There we go. Ratatouille.